Welcome, Daddy. Are you ready? Anong feeling?
Wala.
So, ano, binibidyo na natin ang last day ng hair mo. Praying na sana, ano, successful.
Tingnan mo.
Ito na.
Ito siya.
Ayan siya ngayon. So, see you after 6 months. Tingnan natin ang ano, ang result. Ano yan? Bakit may ganyan?
Hindi ko alam. Baka wala under operation.
Nakakatakot. But... Palibre ng breakfast. Kamusta?
Okay lang.
Shucks! Masakit?
Now, hindi pa.
Mamaya, may ininom kang gamot.
Wala pa pinapainom sa akin eh.
Wala ka ininom kanina?
Wala.
Grabe, ito po yung itsura ng buhok mo. Chichekan ni ano. Nakakakilabot. Tapos yung donor area mo, itong likod. Parang third day pala. Good morning. It's a washing day, Daddy. How do you feel today?
Excited na ako matanggal to.
Pakita mo. Ayan. Ayan. Punong-puno na ng dugo. Ano nga yung nasa loob niyan? May antibiotic kaya nakalagay dyan.
Hindi daw siya dugo. Well, mix. May mix ng dugo.
Tapos ito yan. Ito yung part na nilagyan ng hair. Magbe-breakfast muna tayo. Ulit. Daddy. Nag-iyosi ka na naman.
Mag-usok na naman ako.
Grabe. Anong pinakamasakit na doon?
Anesthesia. Yung pagkalalagan ka. Ang daming puso.
Yun ata, yun eh, yung lakitan natin. Yan.
Made the same like you. How are you?
Okay. Good.
So it's a little bit bad in post.
Yeah, it is.
No idea?
Yeah.
So this is the only problem we have in our implementation. But no, right now it's finished.
Okay. After 20 minutes, going to
wash.
Okay.
Waiting for 20 minutes bago i-wash yung hair. Parang nasa parlor ka lang. Waiting for washing of your hair na. Ano kaya nilagay sa ulo mo kanina? Foam lang, no?
Mm-hmm. Pampalambot naman.
Nung mga dugo sa ulo.
Oo.
Tapos ngayon, wawash ka ng one.
It's been pretty normal, okay.
Yeah. He's been waiting for it since yesterday. Oh, it's normal, it's fine.
Okay, come please.
There, okay.
I'm starting to wash more water.
Okay.
If you don't let them go out like that, you can get infection, necros, something like that. That's why.
Are you giving also the same bottle like that?
Yeah, the shampoo. Oh, okay. Yeah.
I mean the one you wipe.
No, only one. Only today. Okay. The betadine only today. Not the material. Okay. Only today. Yeah.
All right.
Tomorrow when you will wash, that's it.
Okay.
It needs only 24 hours.
Okay,
right, free to go.
Namamagasa.
Frankenstein, ikaw ba?
Dapat iyan siya. Yellow.
Oo, yellow mo lang. Pero tiyan mo, normal naman. Yung likod mo. Akala ko nga yung yung dugo-dugo. Pero normal naman.
Patingin.
Okay naman, Daddy. Ayan o. Normal.
Especially if you interrupt me with demo roller.
Yeah.
Demo roller on the hair, like between the month number 2 till 3 and 4, from the back to front. Opening channels again for the nutrition. So the hair is not going to grow easy. It will take some time, but at least you should give some nutrition. Because some supplements at the same time, good shampoos, don't have a chance to use the other chemical shampoos, multi shampoos, without using them on it. Okay?
Going to Olu's Cafe. Ito na po tayo. Tama, Daddy, dito tayo. Welcome to Ulus Parky. Turkish. Hi, Baba. Ano yung pagsadya? Ganda ng view.
Cheesecake?
Yes, just put it there. Daddy cheesecake. Thank you. Ito po yung order natin. Sarap ng coffee. Wow, nag-aasukal ka. Hindi yung katulad ng hinahin natin sa ano. Ang tamis. Sarap?
Hap.
Diba? Sakto yung pan. Sarap?
Sarap. Alis na po kami. Wala ba kaming naiwan? Itong mga kalat-kalat lang. So, ayan na. Come in. Our last day. Dinner muna. Sige, iharang natin.
Ay, mali.
Bago yung pick-up. Masyadag tayo pa.
Ganyan. Ayan, ganyan na lang. Minuksan na lang.
Bye, thank you.
Okay, ayan na. Bye-bye. Hindi makita niyo.
Labat sa makikita mo.
Pasara na ang ating door. Dito na naman tayo sa parang
roller coaster. Naka-on yung
automatic nga eh. Hindi ka naman inon.
Tanggalin mo sa automatic.
B. Gusto mo bang ano? Bibili mo na?